November 3rd, about 10:20. We're going to call it a little early today. We're headed down to our buddy's farm in Logan, Ohio. I'm going to try to shoot a couple does and hopefully see a buck or two cruising. He hasn't seen any big mature deer, but it's the rut, so anything can happen. Finally seeing some deer movement here. Still no chasing, but a couple of deer cruising. We saw three deer, nice younger eight pointer that has a lot of potential, a little seven pointer, and a little four pointer that half of his right side was completely gone.